It's gonna be no start deficit. I'm gonna practice and do some nose racing to start with.
Here we are then at the longest racetrack on the Formula One calendar. Welcome to the Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps for today's practice session.
Thank you.
now going to start the no rules first. I'm going to do stuff. home. Anyway. Come on, still do this. Still do this.
Thank you.
definitely going to be one of the hardest ones to start with, even without a start deficit. It's 25%.
Welcome to the Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps, which is the location for today's race. The cars are out on the grid, so let's join the action on the track.
Pit lap after that, three buildings for half. I'm hoping you pick it up at the top of the hill. Yeah. But after that three, four my hard times. Look how hard I am. Even if you like the first time, I haven't even got used to it.
Go.
Look how hard I am. I think it's a that will make it even hard to go.
That was our last stop. Stop pushing. You'll push those instincts.
Cars out there to make their stop. So this might be for what? Podium? can't do that too. I'm going to be stalling past you.
No, I'm not going to stall past you, but I do get the main 5-1.
And then I'm leaving you over here.
by the way, just this an amazing G6, not making the phone mistakes. I'm going to get to get a
Javier Enter finished 3rd, 4th, 1st, 5th, 22nd and 6th.